great for Hawthorn Footy Club. Real belief to come from behind like this.
Here's Saul to put the Hawks in front. He's kicked a goal.
Just beyond the logo. Swooping on the loose ball is Duncan. Into the path of Scarlett. Surely a free kick. Nothing doing for Scarlett. Oh, wonderful Smith. Charged down the hand pass from Birchall. Goes to Hawkins. And Hawkins has snapped the goal. He's got five. The Hawks lead by 2 points.
Jess, but the one thing that Hawthorn know in the back of their mind, Geelong keep coming. That's the one little nagging thing that's in the back of the mind.
Selwood back with the flight.
Down went Selwood. Met there by Mitchell.
What about this effort here? This is a great collision. Joel Selwood hits the deck and bounces straight back up. And directing traffic. He's a young captain in charge of his team.
Interesting now, isn't it? Players will get a little breather.
What a dramatic finish to what has been one of the most epic games of the season, probably of this decade, you'd have to say.
For a 3-on-1 at the back of the pack, the Othello right across the face. That was ambitious.
There's still 37 seconds left. The Cats have got a chance here. Duncan with the ball. He gets it on to Stevie J. Stevie J wants the corridor. Why wouldn't you? There's a man free himself. Someone takes it, hits the ground running, turns, delivers, delivers. Victorious over the Hawks!
I can't